Yeah, we totally are celebrating a few things. First, we had our first group interview last Tuesday.
How'd it go?
We had 8 out of 15 people show up.
And right. That is not normal. That is huge.
And then, so we hired 2 of those.
Fantastic. How many staff did you have prior to that?
Just 1.
So we've tripled our staff in one meeting? Come on.
And then we've also implemented now QuickBooks, Jobber, and the credit card transaction stuff.
Holy so, heck, yeah. I can't leave you alone for a second. Look at you hustling out there.
So yeah, we're doing it. And it feels just really good to implement the systems now. And now we're going to be working on the client attraction pretty hardcore, because all of a sudden we have all this free time. So yeah, it's great.
Money is good. Time is better in every way. So yeah. That is so awesome. So are you guys with the 2 new hires? Are you totally out of the field?
Pretty much out of the field. Yeah. And I'm going on vacation, which has been booked since like December, to Mexico for 2 weeks at the mid-March. So yeah.